Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel.
Bit weird saying that, but I'm back.
But I was like, I wanted to come back to YouTube, so I was like, let me vlog, because it's December and it's Christmas, so it's kind of like Vlogmas. Probably not gonna be Vlogmas. I did Vlogmas last year, like weekly vlogs, but I'm just gonna vlog and see what happens. I don't even know if this is gonna make it to YouTube, but I was like, let me get back on the YouTube grind, so that's what we're gonna do. It's Sunday the 5th of December and we're gonna be putting Christmas lights up outside, so I'm gonna show you maybe, and then I'm gonna be baking later, so I'll show you that, and I'm just gonna basically show you a bit of my day. I literally this morning, I'm putting it down because my hand's getting sore, woke up, went to the shop with my mom because we needed to go early. And I've literally just had my lunch, kind of breakfast type of thing. It's like 11:30. And I look like I've been dragged through a ditch backwards. It's fine. Yeah, we're going to be doing some decorations today. So I sent me a vlog. Because it's cute, Christmassy vibes. So yeah, I'll talk to you in a bit. You're doing great.
PKA, motherfucker.
He thinks he's deadly. Hey, mistress. Hi, Milo. He's a good mister. He's a good boy. You putting up the lights? He's a good mister. Good boy. Good lad. Seen us putting up the Christmas lights, got the Christmas lights up. I'll show you, we put them also along the house. I will show you them later when it's dark. But I've just, oh my god, my camera's, I just stopped the recording. But I've just made the cookie dough for the cookies that I was going to bake. I said, I think at the start of this vlog that I was gonna bake. I didn't show you because that's boring and it would just be too long to be in a vlog. So I feel like if you want me to do an actual baking video, or I mean I might just do one anyway, of like Christmas bakes, that could actually be a good video. It might be fun because I love baking and this time of year you just bake more than usual. But I might do something like that, like Christmas bakes, like easy Christmas bakes. That would be fun. I've just made the cookie dough. You have to leave it in the fridge for an hour and then I will show you them when I'm putting them on the tray and putting them in the oven and stuff, and then I'll show you them when they're done.
Okay, we're gonna turn on the lights. It's so fucking dark. I can't see what I'm doing. Wait now. Wait. I can't find it. Oh, I got it. Ready? Hold it down. Wait, wait, wait. Okay. Sorry. 3, 2, 1. Mom. Whee. Oh, look, there's the lights on the house. You can't really see them.
We hear defrost.
I don't know. Is this defrosting?
Yeah, but you have to defrost before you start driving. The windows. You just said I can't turn on the windows. You can't see anything, man.
See?
We're going to get chipper.
Look at the lights. Ah, they do look nice. Oh my god, there's a tree in the middle. Sorry. Oh my god. Or is that the statue? That wasn't there the other day, that tree. Ah, mommy be delighted. Back to the music. I love this song. I had it zoomed in and I put it on you. It was really zoomed in.
Hey. I hate myself when I can't speak. Hello. Ew. It's Monday, new week. 2 weeks till Christmas on Saturday. Just realised that today. I didn't realise I haven't done any Christmas shopping. I think I'm going shopping with Anya on Thursday. Might bring us along. This could turn into like a vlogmas type of thing. Just depends. I'm not going to vlog every day because it'll just be way too long and I don't do lots of things every day. But I'm coming to you today, Monday, because the postman comes on Mondays. I'm so excited. I got 2 parcels. Well, I actually kind of got 3, but like I was waiting for the other 2 to come. And I got gym clothes, so I'm gonna show you in the Black Friday sales. So I got stuff from Gymshark, and I think it's called Lazulilable. Can't pronounce it. So I'm gonna show you my Gymshark stuff first. So I got this little sports bra first. It's just a plain black ruched in the middle sports bra. Has a little Gymshark thing, and it has like, I'm sorry, it's really hard to see because I'm wearing black and this is black. It actually has like a mesh bit at the back, and then it has like bra strap kind of straps going across like that. It's really cute. It's actually very supportive. I didn't think it would be like that supportive. It has pads in it, but I think you can take them out. You can, I was wondering that you can actually take them out. In the sale it was 24 euro for this. The second thing is these leggings, which is, I'm obsessed with these leggings. They're so nice. I was seeing loads of people wearing them. I was like, I need them. These are called the Gymshark Adapt Camo Seamless Leggings. And this is the green colour. Oh my god, can you see how nice these are? But I'm obsessed with this colour. They're so nice. Ah, has a little Gymshark logo on it. Oh, I didn't realise that it has the like little shark logo on the back of the leg there. Oh, how cute. Love that. In the sale, they were 36. Here we go. They're actually... Oh my god. Okay, they're actually 60 on the website. There they are there. So, from Lazulilable, I got 3 things. All in the Black Friday sale. So, first thing I got was... this. It is called a ribbed lounge top, and this was like an impulse buy because it was only a fiver in the Black Friday, and I was like, that's really cute and I want it, and they had my size, so I got it. But this is it. It's like a little lounge top, and it's like cropped brown color, really cute, and it's actually like really thick, like double layer. And that was $4.95 in this Black Friday sale. The usual price is 24 euro. Well, 24.95, so technically 25 euro, but I got it for a fiver. I was like, I can't leave that there. Next thing is another little top, and this was originally like one of the tops I was getting. This is called just vest top. It's like a ribbed, not ribbed. I don't know why I said ribbed. I meant razor back. It's razor back little vest top. and it's actually really like stretchy and like feels like really good material. So like you wear a sports bra or something underneath it, and it has like this little detailing here. Oh, can you see that? And it's like stitched on their like logo, which I think is so cute. That in the Black Friday sale was $14.95, and usually it is $24.95. And then last thing I got from Lazulilable are these. These are called seamless ribbed contour leggings, and I got the color Yale, so it's like a blue color. These are so nice. I'm sure they're gonna look better on. They look a bit funny because they have like ribbed material along the legs. Can you see that? And they're almost like not fully one color. They're just like, I feel like there's like different colors of blue on under them, but they have like ribbed detailing, and then they also have a little label logo. Can you see that there? Kind of. Got them for $29.95. Yeah, the leggings are usually $43.95, but I got them for $29.95.
Embarrassing.
Hey everyone, it's, what day is it? Tuesday? I think it's Tuesday. Yeah, it is Tuesday the 7th. And it's a stormy day, but it's actually nearly lunchtime. It's 10 to 12. And I did a workout today. I'm dead. I was dead. And I wore my Gymshark leggings actually, so I can say they are good workout leggings. But anyway, at least I've done something today. Oh my god, is that a little bruise on my arm? How did that even happen? Can you see that little purple mark there? That's like a little bruise. How did that even happen? I might get some content for Instagram later because I haven't actually done that in a while, and I used to do it like multiple times a week, and because I'm not going anywhere today, I'm just gonna get some content done because I miss doing content. I'll talk to you in a bit. I'm back and I look a bit more alive, but I have done my makeup and I'm currently getting pictures. I'm struggling, but not really, but like, you know, anyway. I'll show you what I take my pictures on. I take them on my phone, but I use this app called Lens Buddy. There's me in the camera. And it has like a timer on it and it takes 10 pictures at a time. So that's great. Ooh, that's really handy because then you don't have to keep clicking something. You can literally just put the timer on. So yeah, I'm currently trying to get pictures. I'm a bit sweaty from the light. I'm wearing my... what is it called? Lazulilable top from yesterday, the brown one, and the shirt from H&M, and my flares from Monkey. And I have my hair like just kind of up because it looked kind of nice when I put it up. I wasn't gonna put it up, but it looks kind of nice, so yeah, that's what I'm currently doing right now. Let's not. Shut up. Hey y'all. I didn't vlog much yesterday. I think I vlogged doing some decorations, so I'll insert that like now.
Step into Christmas with me. Some decoration. I can see it's a tinsel.
Today it's Thursday and I'm going shopping with Anya, so she might feature in my vlog. I'm literally just leaving my house now. I'm excited. Doing some Christmas shopping. might get some outfit picks. I literally have no one to, I do have people to buy Christmas presents for. I can't really buy a Christmas present for Anya when she's with me, so what do I do about that? Like, do I just pretend I'm buying something for myself or what? It's actually kind of cold right now. I'm freezing. I'll actually do an outfit of the day, like, I don't know when, whenever I can get Anya to do it.
Is it on?
Yeah, it is.
Oh.
Got Anya. You all know Anya. You know me, you know her. We're just in Dundrum. Gonna do some shopping.
Is she gonna vlog in here?
I don't know. Maybe. Ugh. People be staring. It depends how busy it is.
Oh my god, I literally look like an egg.
You look nice though.
We'll get out and show you around for
today. Actually, I said I was gonna do that earlier.
Oh.
I've already been vlogging today.
Da, da, da.
Oh. It worked.
we thought she couldn't lock her car.
And it's not making noise.
Yay.
Open.
Okay.
We do outfits.
Yes.
I don't think it's actually.
This is Mary's outfit. Gorge. Gorge. The leather pants.
Can I say where they're
from? Ah, yeah, sure. Where are we starting?
Down here. They're Air Force, not really, but that's what I call them.
Well, they're still nice, so.
They're the same.
Just go.
These pants are printed pink. Jumper is Zara. Gilet is H&M.
Cute.
You.
Yes.
You show yours.
Okay.
Where are we starting?
We have Pillow Thing. Oh, we have Docs.
Oh, yeah.
Pillow Thing. Monkey.
Oh, that's actually real nice.
Well, I've talked to her.
Oh, yeah.
And that's it, folks.
She looks stunning. We're gonna go in now. I locked the car, that's good. People will see us.
It's so weird that we were
both
thinking that.
Yeah,
I know.
Me and Mary just had the same talks while not speaking. It was so weird. Oh my god.
I'm baffled. We're in Eddie Rockets, are you shocked? I'm not shocked today.
No.
Oh, Pam said it over.
No, but we're literally just thinking the same things but not speaking.
We were both thinking about the red dip from McDonald's. McDonald's. We've been to, but without saying a word.
Yeah. How weird is that?
I know.
I was sitting here like, oh, I've been to one in Dublin.
Yeah, literally same.
And then I said it, and I was like, I was thinking the exact same thing.
What does that mean?
We're just so in tune with each other. We're gonna eat now because people keep
I got a bowl today. Oh, yeah. Chicken wings.
I got boneless chicken wings today.
My arm is watering.
I'm back now. I actually didn't vlog after we were in Eddie Rockets. We kind of just went to a few other shops and went home. But I said I would do a little haul. I literally got 3 things and pennies because I don't have money to be spending. And I said earlier to you that I can't buy Anya's Christmas present when she's with me. Wouldn't make sense. So I'm gonna show you why I got pennies. Okay, so really quickly, I got these cute little cozy Christmas socks. They're so cute. They have like those rubber things on the bottom that says warm, and then it says cozy on this other side. It's like a 2-pack. How much are these? €4. Real cute. Then main thing I got were these pajamas, and they're so nice. They're called Lux Boyfriend Set, and they're like new in. Apparently they're supposed to be like, look, there you go if you're interested. Apparently they're supposed to be like Skims. They look so nice. These are €17, so a bit more expensive but cute. And then I got a pack of underwear. You don't really need to see that, but yeah, that's literally all I got in the shops. Good morning everybody, it's Friday. I'm about to run to Aldi because we get the booklets every week, and they have like these Christmassy, they're not Christmassy, but like they look kind of Christmassy. They're like big massive throws, so I'm on a mission to get one because I've
always want a big fluffy massive throw, so I'm gonna get one. They're only like 17 euros, so I'm gonna run to Aldi and see if I can get the one I want to get. Haven't even had a shower yet today. I've just been for a walk. I'm literally gonna run because I'm like, I don't want everyone to be getting them. I'm back and I got it. I got it. Oh, it's so cozy. They had loads down there, which I was lucky because there was like people around it and I was like hovering. I was like, let me in there, I want one now. But I got one with stars, grey and stars, because I was gonna get a plain one, but then I was like, no, it's so cute with the stars on it. So I got them. Got the one with the stars. And it's so cozy feeling. Oh my god, I'm literally sorted now for Christmas Eve. I have bed sheets from Aldi that I got a while ago and they're like Christmassy. I got my pajamas yesterday. Now I have my new throw. Oh, I'm so excited. I love cozy things. That's all I ever want people to buy me, like cozy, nice things. Got it. So excited. I'm gonna clean my room now because it needs to be cleaned bad. And like clean out my wardrobe and sort that out. Ew, there's something crawling on me. That's my hair. But yeah. See you later. Oh, it's been a while since I vlogged. I'm bed. It is so hard to make my bed because it's against the wall and I have to climb in. And I do it on my own because I'm an independent woman who doesn't need anyone to help her make her bed. Dramatic. But I put my new throw on. It has a weird smell, not gonna lie. It's kind of like, I don't know, plasticky, but I don't want to wash it because it's so comfy and soft, and you know when you wash something and like the softness goes out of it, so I might actually like not use it properly until Christmas Eve. I might put it up with the bed sheets I got. I don't know, can't decide because I don't want to use it. Is anyone else like me? I love new things and I love getting new things and cozy new things, but I don't actually like using them because I don't want to ruin them. I cleaned out my entire room. I wasn't going to because usually like every week or so I'd just like hoover and like change my bed sheets or like clean them and wipe surfaces and stuff, but I was like, let me just do my wardrobe, like the bottom of it, because I just throw clothes in the bottom of my wardrobe. I mean, who doesn't? You're lying if you say you don't. And I hoovered that out. What the hell? And then I put like stuff back in, and then I'll show you. You see those drawers over there? They just accumulate rubbish and like loads of shit that doesn't need to be in there, and it's been annoying me for a while. Like, I needed to clean them out so bad, and they look so good, except for the bottom one, because that's like Halloween makeup and stuff, and I'm not even gonna look at that because no. That's basically all I've done today. I'm actually so tired though.
I look stunning throughout this entire vlog. It's Saturday, we're putting the Christmas tree up. I'm gonna show you before and after because I'm not doing time lapse, it's just gonna take too long.
Before. Looks nice on the camera.
I was gonna be like, let me wait until I look a bit more presentable. Oh my god! Listen. We're all friends here. I don't look presentable every day of my life. This is what I look like every day of my life. Not every day, obviously not. But I just wanted to end this vlog because it's been a week now, I feel like. Almost a week. I actually don't know. So I hope you've enjoyed. And I'll see you in my next video. I don't know when my next video will be. I don't know what it's going to be. I might vlog over Christmas. I know I want to film like a drive with me video, I think. But yeah, that will come soon maybe. But yeah, I hope you've enjoyed this vlogmas, I suppose. I'm not really doing vlogmas, but it's technically vlogmas because it was quite Christmassy, this video. Thank you for the support as always, and I'll see you in my next video.
Bye.
Ew.